So, seemingly he does.
Yeah, people, they know you like the rabbits.
Bonnie's after me, man. He doesn't want to leave.
You
Or
think,
she, or it, or whatever.
rabbits, they don't like you very much.
See?
I want that avocado. I want the avocado.
See, nobody's gonna know what you're talking about yet unless they're paying attention.
That's because you like give me all the leaks.
That's right.
You leak me all the comics, like,
I
and
survived the
I like,
first day.
I don't know. People like to get upset about leaks because it's been a huge Smash Brothers leak lately, and people are super upset about it because, oh my God, my favorite character wasn't there. I mean, I could also bitch about how Lucas isn't in the roster, but yeah, I'm hoping for DLC, and if not, well, screw, well, that's too bad, I guess.
Who cares about like Lucas anyways?
I do. I bet you would care if you actually played Mother 3. I gave you the game. I sent it to you, and I bet you never touched it in the last half year.
Do you know how many games I have that I need to play that people have
Yes,
given me?
but none of them are Mother 3, so you know.
Mother 3 is an RPG, so it takes forever. Oh.
I did. Did you ever play like Earthbound?
Yeah.
I re it's
What the
you know
heck? The rabbit's already gone?
I just got froze out like Mother 3 is probably my favorite video game of all time because I'm a loser like that. But it's pretty goddamn it's pretty good, and it also improves upon like the battle system from Earthbound, I think. But anyway, we're talking about spooky games with spooky rabbits that are missing and coming for you, because you like the rabbits, they like you, and I heard the rabbits are known for fucking because it's like an expression. Also, has a duck. There's a duck and it's staring at you. Quack!
This is not all it's quacked up to be.
Oh, you're so funny.
No, I'm really serious. Where is the fucking rabbit at?
The rabbit, it's in your comics now. I really should stop referencing that because, when a chat's gonna know what I'm talking about. Because they don't get the sweet leaks.
People get upset when, there's leaks. I mean, if I took a leak on you, you'd be pretty upset.
Why? Leaking what? Leaking like the two pages of the two pages
Founder.
of like the two pages of storyboard I made so far because I'm a lazy cunt.
Actually, I was making a reference to peeing on you when I said leak.
You should like you should like appreciate that I'm so ignorant to your nasty thoughts and not like not just shoving it in my face.
I'm having trouble finding both the missing ones.
They're in your room as soon as you put down the monitor and you're gonna get spooked.
Seemingly, I can't find the duck.
Sure, boy, started like a Smash Brothers conversation in the chat. And people are like, I wonder if Rob is in. Well, according to leaks, he is. There you go, chat people. Now you know.
I'm more interested that Bowser Jr.'s in it.
I think that's really cool, even though most people seem to hate him because he's like Scrappy Doo of the Mario series, and people hate him for some reason. I actually
Mind
really
him.
like Bowser Jr.
I like the
I
other
think.
Koopalings better, though.
I think they're probably established for longer, so you probably have a nostalgia boner for him, but
Well, that
I actually.
cartoon show and stuff like that.
That doesn't really count, you know. Those cartoons were pretty bad, but we love those bad cartoons.
I don't know. I mean, that those cartoons are why I like King Koopa so much, because he was entertaining in those.
Well, yeah, most things are entertaining when you're a kid, but well, when you look back at stuff, you realize how stuff's, you know, kind of mediocre. Like I realized, as much as I love Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog, it's terribly. Whoa, you got spooked!
Yep.
Yeah, it's a bad cartoon, but it's badly animated. Some of the writing's pretty bad, but it has animation sexy as a fat man. I can't hate it.
I got this. Bonnie got me.
Yeah, rabbit got you. Of course, it's the rabbit. It's always the rabbit.
Well, they not only leaked images
Shut
of
down
Bowser
the people
Jr. being in it, they
requesting my
actually
business.
a leak of video of him being in it was done.
Hang on, I'll give the chat a thing. Let me find it.
Nintendo pulled it from the
Yeah,
YouTube.
because we're upset. Oh my god. I read something about how apparently the person who made the leak, he was an employee of Nintendo in America, and he's being sued right now. There's a link to this thing. I'm just happy, you know, Ness is in. Ness is kind of similar to Lucas, but what I really don't like about Ness is his up and down smashes, because those are a yo-yo, and a yo-yo is as goddamn useless as it is in Earthbound.
Dude, I would totally rock Shigeru Miyamoto if he was in Smash Brothers.
He is in Smash Brothers. We saw it in the trailer. He fought with Reggie. We saw that.
Let's
It's
see it.
confirmed. Yeah, the Mii trailer.
See, I didn't scream whenever he got me.
You made noises. It counts. You got spooked.
It also caught you off guard because I didn't scream.
Well, I was anticipating something because you made a little noise, so I also made a little noise, so we shared spook 50-50, okay? I hear someone talking in the background, but I don't know what it is. I heard Adam West. That's Batman, I think.
Who? Yeah, seemingly Adam West is going to be at a Dallas comic convention. Oh, there's the duck. Chica. Chica is the duck.
Quack!
The duck has two rows of teeth.
Well, have you ever seen geese?
I mean,
Have you
he's
ever
got
seen geese?
teeth all inside, like in the back, because seemingly someone has been smashed into him or something.
I don't know. It could just be like,
Like a
I don't
shark?
make it up.
Right, he shouldn't have the other row of teeth either if he's a duck. Oh.
Oh yeah, but for some reason people love to draw like birds with teeth.
Well, it's because it looks cool, I guess. Bonnie, freaking A, that. Dang, Bunny is out again. I'm really starting to not like him. Adam West has many identities, and they're all Batman.
I don't like Batman because, you know, he has no sense of humor, and his superpower is being rich.
That depends on which version of Batman you're watching, actually. I mean,
Yeah.
Adam West Batman is the one who said, "Some days you just can't get rid of a bomb."
Yeah, he's like the comic book one I heard, but, you know, from what I heard, like, are the modern iterations of Batman, he's like super serious in this. Like, meh. Man, like, I also heard there's like too many superhero comic books because now other people can't get published because all the industry wants is superheroes.
If it's that as much as Diamond Distributors being the only real distributor, the fact that publishing comics has just gotten really expensive, and the fact that most people just go to the internet nowadays.
Yeah. Probably a mix of all those. Also, they're also like animal characters are pretty much dying out because of no, because the term furry is now mainstream and associated heavily with sex.
Finally, I found you, Bonnie. I think that's Bonnie. Oh shit. I don't like this.
Oh boy, soon comes the spook.
Are you rubbing your hands in like anticipation?
I can hear that.
I
Do
think
you like
there's
hear that
the rabbit.
microphone?
And
Can you
there's the
hear
duck.
this?
Okay, I've got them both in my sights. Just need to wait for 4 more hours. And I still got 56 power. I'm doing pretty good.
So, who do you think came up with the great idea of making the most uncanny designs and making them into like, and having like
Uh-oh.
primitive robots inside them and thinking that, oh, the kids are gonna love it?
Yeah, I can't say it's an idea I've ever thought was a good one.
And why was it popular?
I don't know. I really don't. It's some reason it was. Oh, hi, duck. Oh. Some reason it was popular. I could not for the life of me tell you why. I don't know where that. Oh, there he is. Okay, God.
Oh,
He's moving again.
it's creeping on the camera, looking at the camera, thinking I get help. Or do you ever do that when you like see a, like a security camera in a public space? You like look in it and like wave at it or something, or like I don't know, do rude gestures at it. I know I do because I'm an immature little prick.
I have before. That rabbit is really, see, look, 2 rows of teeth.
I don't see it because there's a stream delay. Ducks have teeth. I don't know. People are saying in the chat, ducks have teeth. Duck teeth. I'm gonna Google that real quick.
Well, I think they have like little ridged parts on the beak, but it's not quite like the
Yeah.
teeth he has.
I'm finding stuff of geese. Geese have goddamn teeth on their tongues.
Oh, that's
There's
weird.
a picture. There's a picture here of a duck with a horse head photoshopped onto it. Here you
Okay,
go, chat.
the rabbit's
Here you go,
gone.
chat. It's wonderful. It's a duck bird. It's not a duck bird. What am I saying? It's a duck horse. Yeah, I'm looking at this. It's not as bad as with geese. Like, well, when we look at geese, holy shit, those people are scary.
Oh, it's a chicken? Well, I guess that makes sense since its name's Chica.
You didn't figure out.
It looks more like a duck. Okay, I just need 2 more hours, and I'm gone, done with day 2.
Two more hours before you get spooked.